I think the worst thing would be that they didn't seem to listen to the farmers.